Hi, my name is Scott Burns. I'm from California Sports Center, and this is your Gymnastics Minute. Today we're going to be focusing on the Moy Bail. We're going to be doing it from upper arms. That way the gymnast feels more comfortable bailing and hitting the correct position to bail, and then they will hopefully be able to toss a lot harder in the front of the Moy, therefore making the Moy a little bit easier. Right here I'm going to spot him into the position, hold, push, and spot him up. And there's your Moy. And I'm Scott, and that's your Gymnastics Minute.